Live now with the lingering recession. People graduating from nursing school are having a bit of a tough time trying to find some work. But over the next few years, the demand for nurses will skyrocket, especially right here in California. Dr. Anne McNamara is with us this morning to tell us how the industry is changing. Doctor, thanks so much for being with us. I want to start with schooling before we get to the jobs. We're seeing a lot of nursing students go overseas to try to get their degree.
Right.
What are some of the risks there?
Well, I think the reason that nursing students are doing that is that there's so many waiting lists to get into the schools here in the United States. So what I would say to those students is kind of buyer beware, that they need to understand how to ask the right questions so that they know what they're getting into. So for instance, when they then come back to the United States, if that's their goal, what is that transition going to look like? Are they going to be able to sit for the boards in the United States? Are they going to be able to get a job? So what I would say to those students is to talk to others that have gone to that international school that have then transitioned back to the United States, and have they had difficulty or ease in doing that?
Because there may be more things that they have to do once
that
they
is
get
correct.
Back here. Okay, so let's go with the demand for the nurses now. We're seeing it skyrocketing, even going up, projected to go up over the next few years.
Right.
But graduates are having a hard time finding a job. Why?
Well, the thing, you know, that's kind of an interesting statement because we hear that all the time.
But what's actually happening?
What actually is happening, I think, is maybe a different story. I think that just last night I had an opportunity to talk to the colleagues over at Sac State, and they were sharing that within about 6 months, 100% of their graduates have found jobs. The same thing's true at Grand Canyon University in Phoenix.
What's the key to that success then?
Well, I think the fact is that both of our programs produce what's called a baccalaureate degree in nursing. I think our colleagues that are finishing with associate degrees in nursing are having more difficulty. So that it feels like the plane is flooded right now, but so what we're doing is we're going to really talk to our associate degree colleagues and really move them quickly into the baccalaureate level.
There's a conference going on today for nurses, the Association of California Nurse Leaders Lifelong Learning and Nursing Conference today. So how is the industry changing, and what do nurses need to do to prepare themselves not only for the job today but then in the future?
Sure. Well, and today the things that I'm speaking about will be about credentialing excellence, so really looking at certification, getting really going deep dive into your particular area, so oncology, rehab, whatever that might be, but also then academic excellence. So if you have an associate degree, how to get a bachelor's. If you have a bachelor's degree, how do you get a master's? And all of that is so that our graduates will understand the complexity of what's going on, and then also the fact that nursing and healthcare is moving into the community. So how is it that we take care of you in your home? How do we teach you about transitions? How do you now live with chronic illnesses? So all of those things are going to have an impact in terms of what nurses need to learn and understand, and that takes additional education to get
changing
that.
And fascinating profession. Dr. Anne McNamara, thanks so much for being with
Thank
us today.
Thank you for having me this morning.
Stay with us. Sports is next.